Harus ditulis kena ini berarti.
Tiga tanda tangan berarti.
Iya. Jadi ini dalam bentuk sudah dalam bentuk ijazahnya atau nanti dalam bentuk ijazah?
Kok kapan leng adep ku?
Anu ayo ger kapan dhewe.
Lha aku ae.
Wel, waktu lan ora.
Ya wis.
Atas nama tiga orang.
Hotel apa, Pak? Ini. Dinasti.
Masuk yang punya pemerintah itu yang bermutu, yang gengsi, yang bagus. Lalu yang sangat penting pada waktu menerima sertifikat itu melalui tangan Raja Ratu. Raja Ratu yang memberikan langsung. Yang pertama ini hanya kerja untuk ya ganti uang untuk ya buat dana dulu ya. Lalu tahun kedua mungkin baru bisa mulai bisa kirim uang masuk pulang rumah. Nah dulu waktu Peter masih kecil ada satu lagu kok, lagu itu apa bilang itu sebagian orang kecil lah yang tidak sungguh-sungguh, tidak melaksanakan apa sesuai dengan apa kan sini sebenarnya orang sini kan kebanyakan Buddha itu harus apa ikut petangan lima ya, tidak bunuh, tidak curi, tidak selingkuh, tidak bohong, tidak minum, tidak judi, itulah.
Bandara Bong Nuhong Hong Nuang yang sudah tidak dioperasikan lagi karena sudah ada Bandara Suvarnabhumi. Ini Don Nuang Airport yang sudah sepi. Don Nuang Airport yang sudah sepi, tidak beroperasi lagi karena sudah pindah ke internasional Suvarnabhumi. Ya ini teman-teman MKKS ya pada berpose.
Cari ini ke tutup dong.
Ya.
Dua apa tutup? Cari
cipta. Action. Masih jalan nih? Gak jalan? Hah? Oh, masih pakai ya?
Ya, sama Oki dulu.
Oke.
Kapan lagi ya bisa ke Hong Kong di airport?
Ini karena ibu bapak kita ada jodoh loh, karena jodoh nggak bisa ya kan, nggak ada jodoh pasti ada laki. Dua tahun yang lalu, dua tahun itu dapat apa penghargaan dari raja, ini bisa pakai.
Pakai.
Turun dulu ya, ya Pak.
Constructivism and Buddhist Dhamma principle on problem solving by wisdom are stranded with the school vision. Students' expected characteristics and the guidelines provided by the Ministry of Education. The wholeness element is achieved through the use of the natural process of learning through playing, hands-on activities, thinking skills, and social life skills. School environment and resource centers are arranged in such a way that enhance students' learning by themselves at any time and any places. This will surely help boost students' self-confidence, creativity, and morality, which are basic life skills. At the elementary and secondary level, in the general program, specialists in every discipline, the community, the school board, administrators, and teachers are invited to work cooperatively develop the school curriculum based on the Ministry of Education's basic education curriculum standards, the community needs, indigenous wisdom, vision, mission, and the expected characteristics. The teaching and learning process emphasizes the brain theory and learning, thinking skills, and hands-on activities. These will enable students to construct their own body of knowledge and to develop individually according to their potentials. Various extracurricular activities also pays much attention to students' physical and emotional development, along with the cultivation of Thailand's 8 moral quotients. In the English program, the curriculum is developed from the adaptation of international school curriculum and from the Ministry of Education's Basic Education Curriculum Standards. English is used as the medium of instruction in every discipline, except in Thai language and culture and social studies. The emphasis is put on learning process through thinking, skills activities, English comprehension, and communication with native speakers of English, international texts, instructional materials, and technology. Ethics and moral development are also incorporated into the curriculum. These are all for students' learning potential and confidence in using English language in the international community. The program for the gifted is also arranged in response to different student needs as assessed by the gifted test. Quality tests and special program are provided under the supervision and guidance of the specialists. Measurement and evaluation.